now know Twitch are asleep at the wheel and actually don't really conduct investigations and don't really meet out bans with any rhyme or reason. It just depends which fucking purple hoodie-wearing intern gets your case across their desk and how they feel that day.
No, you just left click. Left click where the trap is.
She said, I never see a man. Get us out of here. So all alone, could you use a little company? If you pay the right price, your evening will be nice and you can go and send me on my way. I said, you're such a sweet young thing. Why are you doing this to yourself? She looked at me and this is what she said.
I need a couple of seats for this.
Who won?